Here's kind of a cool thing I've been playing around with. With the F held down with the sostenuto pedal in the upper part of the piano, you're going to play A flat major, first inversion, G flat major, first inversion, E major, first inversion, D major, first inversion, then A major, second inversion, G major, second inversion, F major, root position, and then A major, root position. So here's what it sounds like with that F held down. I think that's pretty cool.